biscuit topper. Here's the other one.
Right, so here we are back at home, having made, well, what you can see is an absolute fortune. And we'll see the age of some of these coins. So we've got a 2p piece, which is 2001. Is that right, Sam? 2001?
Yep.
And we've got a 10p piece, 2013. Fivepence piece. Oh, that's small.
2014.
And then finally, we've got a 1p piece. And these copper ones are all really clean, aren't they? Oh, where's the?
2017.
2017. So now off to the sweet shop. What will we get for 18p?